尔创古杜姆寺法师参访马来西亚吉隆坡净思堂。2015年尼泊尔发生地震，慈济协助修缮创古杜姆寺，趁着来马弘法，多位法师与信徒跟慈济之工交流。
慈济 Foundation are one of the first organizations that are there to help when we have a big earthquake, when we have a flood, when we have a hurricane, when we have a typhoon, whatever natural disasters that we have. Tsuzi Foundation is one of the first organizations who goes there.
We have completed renovating the nunnery in Nepal because of Tsuzi Foundation and all the volunteers. So then after that, I would like to keep connection with Tsuzi. And there's a good news that there's a small group of Tsuzi Foundation volunteers in Nepal already. So we're thinking of engaging with them and working together with Tsuzi Nepal and as a volunteer. So I would like to develop a good inspirations of benefiting others with the young monks and nuns to working together with Tsuzi in different areas.
In any disaster, education is the first thing that we help. Yeah.
我觉得我最深刻的体验就是说，慈济的那个布施跟关爱，不是给只是给予一个钱，而是他们把人的心带到了那里。
Tsuzi is borderless. It transcends class, race, and religion. It even transcends nations. Tsuzi is international. It's from America to Zimbabwe. Really, it's from A to Z.
So what Tsuzi has been doing is engage bodhicitta, or you can also call it Dharma in action.
看见米善足迹，这一趟法师对慈济有更深的了解，也对志工无私的付出表示肯定。大爱新闻真善美志工王日发、胡永雄，马来西亚报道。